In today's episode, I will show you how to do headlights conversion for your Alfa Romeo Spider, from the regular ones to this one, to the Carella style headlight. Okay, so here you can see all the parts you need to make a headlights conversion for your Alfa Romeo Spider. So in general, the most important and most difficult part is just you have to cut some metal parts from the lights holder. And as you can see, I already did it, as I am doing this video after my conversion. So I will put in the description of this video a link with information, with pictures, where you can find how exactly to modify the frame holder of your front headlight. And everything else is easy. You also need to do some modification on the car. So where we will go, and I will show you. Okay, so on a car you need to drill 3 holes, and for that purpose I'm using Dremel. It's very useful tool, but you can also use any other tool what helps you to make a job done. Let's start. So after we did the holes to the both sides, we have such a plastic inserts to put here. Oh, make sure that we fit perfect. These small pieces are very important for our conversions. So you will find on the description part of this video a link from the Classic Alfa, where you can buy this headlights cover plastic stuff and the headlight cover fitting kit. So, and now after all the holes is done, we're installing the ring. This special ring will, you know, help us to hide all the bad corners, because now we're installing the headlight from the back position, and in original version it was from the front. As you can see, headlight conversion for Alfa Romeo Spider was not so difficult. Most important thing is to have all parts prepared and to know what are you doing. So I hope you like it and you find useful this video. Please comment, also please write me if you have any questions about this conversion or other questions regarding the classic cars.